Dr. Williams, I want to honor you. Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for being a light in Pittsburgh. And I just have a scripture to give you. Deuteronomy 30:20. As your days are, so shall your strength be. The best is ahead. The best is ahead. Amen. Thank you.